you don't know how happy you've made me.
Oh, my own Ernest.
But you don't really mean to say that you could love me if my name wasn't Ernest.
Oh, but your name is Ernest.
Yes, I know it is, but supposing it was something else, do you mean to say you couldn't love me then?
Algernon, I have already told you to go. I don't want you here.
No!
Why don't you go?
I haven't finished my tea yet.
Besides, there is one muffin left.
My dear sweet Cecily, I've never written you any letters.
You need hardly remind me of that, Ernest. I remember only too well I was forced to write your letters for you.
And all my wonderful Bunbury soups!
Nonsense.
Nobody ever does.